time again. Last week was my birthday. Yes, another year older. And I wanted to share with you a couple of highlights from the event. First, the card that Paul Noferblatz gave me. It was absolutely perfect. We give each other cards, of course, all the time and for a long time. So it's always a chore sometimes to find a really good one that we haven't already used. But anyway, this was perfect. It was so perfect. Let me show it to you. Okay, you ready? Here you go. I don't know if you, it may not be that readable, so I was going to read it to you. Does this bug you? Does this bug you? I'm not touching you. Does this bug you? Now, why is that a perfect card for us? Because we have actually done that. I'm not touching you. We tease each other mercilessly. We've often joked that had we been siblings, we would have driven our parents insane, let me tell you. So anyway, I had to share that with you because it was a great card. Well done to Paul for getting me the absolute greatest card. The other thing I want to share with you is some video clips from being over at my daughter's, video clips of the grandkids. If you've watched earlier videos, you know my daughter has two little ones that are pretty young. Amelia is 22 months and Avery is 9 months, I believe. So they can be a handful. And going out to a restaurant can be complicated, and it's not a whole lot of fun for them. I mean, they don't want to be stuck in a high chair while we adults sit around and chit-chat. So I suggested instead, why don't we all just go over to my daughter's place? That way the kids could be in their natural environment with all their toys, and they could run and play and have a good time, and we could just have a nice relaxing evening over there. So that's what we did. I took the video camera with me because I figured I'd get some good shots of the kids, and they didn't let me down. Now, I do have to apologize for the quality of the video. The playroom where we were hanging out is all in the back of my daughter's house, and there's not a whole lot of light there. There's no overhead light, so there's just a little bit of light coming in, and so it's low light quality, and my camera doesn't do really well in low light conditions. So I apologize, it's a little grainy. The other thing I do want to say though is I need to give a really big shout out to number one granddaughter, Lexi. She's 10 years old, so she's a whole lot older than her two little sisters. And she is the absolute best big sister you could ever want to have. She's just fantastic. She plays with her siblings. She helps her parents out with them. She's just awesome. When you watch some of these clips, you'll see the interaction between her and Amelia, and it's precious. They love her. She loves them. All around ideal. I can't say enough. Lex, Grandma's very, very proud of you. So anyway, without further ado, check out these clips from my birthday.
Hi. Nice, Yunji, nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. Nice to
Mommy.
Yeah, I'm Amelia.
I'm
Amelia. It's nice to meet you.
Amelia.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yay! Yeah!
He's bigger than you are, Amelia.
Baby.
You'll try again?
Oh my gosh, that scared me.
What scared you?
There's like a squirrel that's like
oh. Woo! Very good.
Fence.
Oh.
What's Avery got?
Amelia, you want to be a gymnast when you grow up? What she have? See what you got, kiddo.
I can do way better.
Okay. Uh-oh. Forward roll. Can you do just a simple forward roll somersault?
Yeah, but I don't like to.
There you go.
It hurts.
It hurts. You gonna try and do a cartwheel? All right.
Here we go.
go.
Yeah, that's good.
You got my shoes on.
She's got them reversed.
You got Grandma's shoes on. Yeah, I got my socks on. You're wearing my shoes.
Yes. I'm ready.
Uh-oh. Go for it. There you go.
Now it feels like that.
Don't turn over the ball. Don't let Aaron Rodgers.
This floor is
so good. Packers coming off the Super Bowl, defending Super Bowl champion. You're going to get people's best effort every week. When you add the equation of undefeated to that,
okay, weren't they adorable? I know, I'm a grandma, and grandmas are always going to say that, but I mean, come on, really? All right, that's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.